right, so we are here at the beach. I forget the name, but isn't it beautiful? This is a different side of the beach than where our house is, but it was only like a couple blocks walk. Someone just proposed over there. It was really sweet. The water is gorge. And we are right here eating lunch. And here we are. And I'm loving my new little bathing suit. So cute, right? Love the color. We've been enjoying the sun. We're about to eat lunch and go back to the house. But look at this view. Just beautiful. And guess what? Ari and Jules are about to go on the jet ski. So I'm super happy and excited for them.
A little glass that she could share with him.
Sure.
If he wakes up.
She's like, huh?
What is that?
It's a bear.
Hold on, let me get.
He's on the jet ski over there.
Look at this water. Look at the shell, Nora. Oh my gosh. It's a conch shell. Run, 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 run. imagine. Beautiful, beautiful beach. Look at this water. Unbelievable. Oh my gosh. Just amazing. It's like paradise. And they are driving the jet ski by themselves. It's making me a little nervous, but they're having fun. He gave them like a little lesson first, and then he brought them back and let them take the jet ski by themselves. So hopefully they'll come back and stay right up here, not go too far. Look at this water, unbelievable. Oh, it just makes me want to jump in.
Gorgeous.
Just found a conch shell on the beach. How cool. This is beautiful. And the girls are on the jet ski and they need to hurry up and come back, because now I'm starting to get a little nervous. She's getting a little carried away. She needs to bring her butt back. But I'm glad they're having fun. Look at this water. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Oh, that current.
Touching it.
Yeah.
of these waves are, I mean, super tall. And Ari goes over there and stands on the step over there, on the top step. And I'm like, dude, these waves are coming right there. Completely off your feet. This is just so artistic. Like, these pictures would, or like ones you see, you know, in frames and stuff that you buy. I mean,
wow, just beautiful.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Uh-huh.
I'm like, these people seeing stuff. Yeah.
But I really haven't tried.
Yeah. Those waves are coming. Strong. And that current.
Really?
How about you try Sonic? Sonic the Hedgehog.
I love y'all.
I had that. I had that.
Oh, cool.
I had kitty cats.
You got kitty cats?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that. That looks fun.
Play kitty cats. I love those.
Y'all have lots of games on your tabs. They're so cool. I wish I had one like that.
Mommy, look, I have.
Oh, I love that game where you change the baby's diaper and stuff.
I have that.
You do? Mm-hmm. Cool. See? Yeah, good job.
See?
You got a lot of cool stuff on there, Ashton.
Yeah. I'll show you something.
You're ready to go to bed tonight?
I'll show you something.
Okay.
I don't go to sleep in the room.
No, he's sleeping in upstairs with his daddy.
Dad's not looking.
Really?
And I had daddy. Oh, I love this game.
I had Thomas.
Cool. Thomas?
Hey, listen.
That's right.
Grandma's going to tuck Ashton in a minute, and I'm going to tuck Chloe. You in, okay? Because we got to get some rest. Because guess what? Ashton, tomorrow we're going to get up and go shopping. And it's going to be fun. And I bet we can get some ice cream tomorrow.
See? Okay? See?
So we got to go to sleep early. Oh, yeah. Thomas the Train. That's cool.
Yeah.
Good job. All right, so we got to get some sleep because we're going to get up and have a good day tomorrow.
And now I lose my tooth.
I'm going to put some of that night cream on your face to help this. It's bath time. playing their tabs. Ashton. Ashton. Nora. Ashton.
Nene?
Yeah?
I have Tissue Mickey.
You do?
I have Tissue Mickey.
Awesome. Yeah.
I love Tissue Mickey.
You do? Oh, you love Treasure Mickey? Is it Treasure Mickey?
No, that's a Tissue Mickey.
Oh, I love it.
Yeah.
Oh. What are y'all doing? Are y'all on a mission?
Yeah, we're on a mission to find bad guys.
Okay, but we gotta be quiet because Papa's watching a movie. Okay. Go find the bad guys in the other room.
It's must have
taken over.
Stop.
It's closed. Oh man, it's closed.
Yeah,
okay,
closed.
I'll come back tomorrow. Is that cool?
Yeah.
Got a little bit of sun, a little too much on my back, but I'm excited. I'm gonna get more tomorrow.